Good morning, everybody. Today we're going to be making a kitchen canister out of this plastic container and lid. We're going to get our texture mixture together and then we're going to paint it on. And then after we paint our texture on, we're going to stencil it. So let's get started.